Welcome to How to Share Internet from Phone to GL-iNet Router. I share from iPhone and Android. This is the router. You connect your phone to it via USB. You share on iPhone as follows. Settings. Personal hotspot. Allow others to join. Bluetooth and USB only. Trust. You are asked for Face ID or passcode. Steps to share internet on iPhone are done. Next, you log into GL-iNet and do the following. I use a laptop connected to the router. Wired or Wi-Fi is fine. I connect via Wi-Fi. Device access. 192.168.8.1. This is its IP address. Password. Login. Tethering. Internet. Connect. It worked. Next, I use Android to share. This is a Samsung phone. Connect your phone and router together. Setting. Connections. Mobile hotspot and tethering. Mobile hotspot. USB tethering. On your phone, you just share like that. On the router, you just click the connect button, and you're done. Above are the steps to share internet from phone to GL-iNet. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. With the above method, you can share a 4G, 5G connection to more devices, both wired and wireless.